God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Yeah.
It's too deep here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah.
Glad to see you.
So, how am I doing so far?
Henry!
What?
Here in Ledechko.
Well, what happened?
One of the...
I see.
No one saw or heard...
Well, that's convenient.
It is, but it's a...
Of course not.
I don't know.
Come on. Do you take me for some cutthroat?
Of course.
That's all right.
They certainly are.
So, the job... But you just said the whole village...
The whole village.
Well, surely that does.
That's what I thought too. He needs shaking up.
But if he's not been scared yet, what?
Well, when he's not hanging around here ruining my trade.
Yeah.
Exactly. And once he's there.
Well?
It's best to be well prepared.
The gossip woman?
Nah. And Henry. Before we get to that grave, the more terrified they are. Good luck then.
I hope I can be of some humble service to you.
God be with you.
Thank you.
My humble greeting.
Good wife.
You're still
fled?
Because there's a revenant.
Ah, that.
You mean
well, I don't know what it...
That's him.
He even said he'd spend the night...
Aye.
Is he brave or just stupid?
I couldn't tell you.
And do you believe him?
Well, it's true he never seems...
What pair?
Two mates.
But he was alone in...
Aye, they're not locals.
Who are these two?
They're not bad lads. But they're no...
How's that?
Them two have their...
What are they afraid?
The first one wouldn't even go into the woods alone.
Yeah.
He got lost in the forest as a young lad, and he wasn't...
Poor lad.
That he was.
What about the other one?
He's a...
Why?
His own father burned him.
Poor lad.
My words.
Oh, it's been an interesting... This brave fella, Felix his name is, if we...
So, if we...
Maybe.
That's only we have...
One of them is afraid of...
I see.
He's afraid of fire.
Well, we...
How though?
Haven't you learned...
Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
The most frightening...
And how am I supposed to recognize him?
By his bark, naturally. Can't you hear him?
That's a dog.
Either that or...
All right. And what...
Have a conversation.
Yeah, great idea.
Good luck then.
Come on then, bark. What a beast you are. All right, let's see. Ruff. Ruff. Again. Boo. Boo. Both. That's still not quite it. Yeah. Boo. That's it. And now I'm officially the village idiot.
Can I do anything to help?
What in the...
So, how did you get...
I found that mutt.
So you've learned...
I have, Master.
So bark.
I never thought I'd stoop so low.
Perfect!
But what if it's not in...
Ah, ye...
If we want to have him there on...
And what if he finds them unconscious?
I can always haul them off somewhere he won't find them.
Just make sure you don't botch...
Don't worry.
Ah, yes, an oil...
An oil lamp?
Precisely.
A marvelous invention, I grant you.
That's the clever part. I've hung a lamp like this over the red.
Well, that could work.
Only what?
How can you be sure on?
I believe in you, Henry.
Right.
Anyway, you can practice. The lamp.
Aye. I'll give it.
Then you just.
But what if he doesn't fall?
Refusing would ruin his credit.
All right.
Good. Don't delay, though. Practice with the lamp for.
Fighting at Tulmberg and Vranek.
Yeah. Yeah! Yeah.
do with a bite to eat.
Pull me an ale.
My humble greetings.
I'd like to make...
So what are you in... I'm sure you'll... Goodbye.
I've heard there's a revenant haunting these parts.
You don't want to believe those old...
Well, it's not true, then.
Of course not.
You're kind of sure...
That I am.
Nothing. It's just that, well...
Are you saying I'm...
Well, can you prove...
What?
Well, supposing you spent the night at that grave, like you...
You reckon so?
Yeah, for sure. It's...
Aye.
How about something to buck up your courage?
I don't. Thanks, Em.
So when are you going to do it?
Just as soon as I can in the evening.
Right. And now you can... Henry, you'll give us away.
Sorry. What's that you're wearing?
What do you think it is?
I don't know, some new fashion?
It's my Revenant costume, of course.
My apologies, Master, for not recognising it immediately.
You obviously still have a lot to learn.
So did they come?
Yes, all three. They're camping at the top of the hill.
Right. I'll have time to get haunting, then. Where do I start?
I'll leave that up to you. The main thing is to scare off the two cronies first. I'll take care of Fearless Felix.
So I'll scare one off with the lamp?
Yes. Just make sure no one sees you shooting.
And the other one with fearsome noises.
That will probably take a few attempts. Ideally, a bit at a time.
Let him work up an appetite for more, so to speak.
I couldn't have put it better myself.
I won't, but...
Then you'd better vanish like a wisp of...
And what will you be doing?
I'll wait somewhere out of the way.
All right.
Hey! Hey, what are you doing here? Who's there? Why did you want to get us here, eh? Hey! Are you looking for someone?
Sick.
Hey, what was that?
The answer.
Huh?